Welcome our friends at the Dhamma. Today we must develop wisdom, your own wisdom, to see your mind. Thought, a lot of thought, less thought, more thought, few thought is your mind. Okay? But you never see no thought. Today, we go to practice meditation. We must be able to see no thought. Okay? That is the access into meditation, no thought. Okay? Okay, I show you now. Just open your eye first. When you go to the airport, when you go to the airport and you go land, your mind go to the airport already, okay? But when you apply at the airport, they say your flight delay, your mind come back. Your mind come back and no thought. No worry, no thought, no thinking about flight anymore. First, you have a lot of thinking about flight. You will miss flight or not, but when they say flight delay, stop thinking. You must be able to see your mind going out, okay, worry about flight, and when they say flight delay, your mind stop thinking. Can you see your mind stop thinking? Yeah. Or no thought, stop thinking and no thought. And if you can see your mind stop thinking, so who see your mind stop thinking? Not by eye, by wisdom, your wisdom. And now you thinking a lot, but I tell you, pay attention to me, to my talk. Your mind stop thinking or not? Stop, okay? And when I tell you, pay attention to your breathing, your mind stop thinking or not? Yes. But the problem is that you not see your mind stop thinking. You see the breathing in, but you not see the mind stop thinking. You not be mindful seeing the mind. You be mindful seeing the breathing, but not be mindful seeing the mind. Then 1 minute, 2 minutes later, you look at the breathing, and the mind become thought again. Okay? So now you look at me, but if you a bit see your mind, don't worry anything, just enjoy Dhamma talk with Ajahn Vimokkha, and you see your mind, no thought, no worry about the past and the future, and your mind very calm. When you see your mind, no thought about the past and the future, your mind become calm and calmer. Okay? Just you see by your wisdom, not by eye. Now, when you pay more attention to Ajahn Vimokkha talk, your mind more calmness and still, because you more pay attention. Can you see your mind still? Okay? Your mind still is your mind. Your mind calm is your mind. Your mind become thought is your mind. More thought, less thought is your mind. But if you can see your mind become thought, your mind become less thought. But if you not see your mind calmness, your mind go out to become thought again. So just sharing. You look and see thing outside, but sharing to see your mind 5 or 10% to see a bit your mind. Your mind still good? When you talk to people, your mind still good? When you do anything, you work, your mind still good or not? If you can see your mind a bit, your mind still good and better and calm and calmer and emptiness, no thought, free from thought. But if you not see your mind, then your mind may be thinking again, Okay, so we just develop wisdom. Wisdom, seeing the mind. So now, when you close your eye, it's easy to go into the calmness. Because today I will give you technique. See the breathing, see your mind. See the breathing in, see your mind together. See the breathing out, see your mind together. Your mind, when you see, it come back home, no thought, okay? And when you see your mind, you see the breathing, see your mind become open up, more emptiness, okay? When you see your mind, then your mind clear out all thought and more calmness, more emptiness. And when you see your mind sometimes got some feeling, okay? Feeling is your mind also, okay? Thought is your mind also. So when you see your mind got some feeling, then when you see your mind, feeling of body, feeling of desire, feeling of attachment, then it become free from all desire attachment. But if you not see your mind, you have any attachment, you suffering, you not see your mind become suffering. Okay. Your mind here, I use the name heart. Okay? So that means you must see your mind and your heart. When you see the breathing, even now you open your eye, you look at me, can you see your mind is your thought, your heart is your feeling. Can you see your thought and feeling? Can you see your feeling and thought? Then feeling and thought become calm, okay? So anyhow, this is your mind, this is your heart, okay? You see your mind, or you have the calmness of mind, but it doesn't mean that your heart's calm. Your heart still wants something, still desire, attachment. Then you come here, but here you not calm down your heart. Maybe 5 minutes, this is weighing, then this again go out, okay? But anyhow, we start from here first. To calm down the mind here, we call samatha. To calm down your heart with letting go. This one we use letting go, okay? Letting go, awareness. Awareness of the present moment and letting go and accept and use wisdom and understanding my hand left, I should left, my heart should left. But your hand left for a day, 2 days, 1 week, 1 month, your heart never left. Okay, so your heart, you need more wisdom. Okay, more wisdom to let go, to purify your heart. So we are 2 steps. First step is samatha, to calm down the mind. Second step is purify your heart. So in the first step, I just tell you, can you see your mind become thought? When you go to the airport and you go late, but you when arrive at the airport, your mind come back. Can you? And when you pay attention to me, your mind more come back. When you pay attention to me, your mind more come back. And more attention to me, to my talk, every word, your mind more come back. Okay? So I want you to see your mind more come back, until it become emptiness, okay? Your mind come back, when your mind come back, I will show you easily. Your mind come back immediately. When you shoot a gun, okay? Now, I just show you, when I shoot a gun, I stop thinking immediately because I aim, my mind come back. So When I shoot the gun, aim, it look like there is stillness here, behind, back. Try, everybody try. Shooting a gun, everybody. I will show you the novel, okay? The long gun, okay? Your eye connect to your toe finger, your eye. And aim. There is stillness of mind. The gunman, who is shooting the gun, not you. Aim. There is something very still, that is your mind. And look at you, you are shooting a gun. There is something very still behind you, because you come back. Because you aim one target, aim, then it come back, become a gunman. Become a gunman really still and tell you, shooting, okay? You know the gunman? That is your mind, okay? Today you can find your mind by shooting a gun and announce shotgun, not long gun, okay? Shot, you got? Shotgun now, everybody. When you aim something behind you, that is your mind become still and watch you shooting a gun. Are you ready? Aim, shooting. Okay? When you shooting a gun, you stop thinking. Stop thinking. And where are you? No thought. And where no thought, back, and still. That is the one-pointedness of mind. You look in front the breathing, but you don't know. That is your mind see from behind. First, the mind look here, the mind come here, but after that, when you look carefully, your mind will come back, your mind, okay? When you look carefully, your mind come back to the gunman. Try. Now, first, you look at me and more attention. There is something behind you, still and calm and connect to your eye. Your eye look, the mind seeing. Your eye look, your eye seeing. That's right? And you listen to me carefully. Your ear listen. Listen to me, your mind behind, hearing. Okay? And if I tell you, listen to quiet voice in this room, my voice very loud. So you listen to quiet voice in this room. Now your mind work, because when you hear something really quiet, your mind will hear it, okay? Your ear cannot hear very quiet. You need your mind, okay? Your mind very mindful. Can you hear emptiness? You can hear this is aircon, but this is too loud. Can you hear something more quiet? More quiet is near your ear. Near your ear and in your ear. There is air in your ear, not? There is air in your ear, not? Can you hear air in your ear? The sound in your ear. The mind, the one-pointedness of mind, the knower wake up. Can you hear the sound in your ear, the voice in your ear? Who hear the voice in your ear? The mind, one-pointedness of mind, the knower. There is voice, echo voice in your ear. Can you hear? Okay? And can you hear echo voice in your ear? The mind here, okay? So now today, I want you to realize your mind, the knower. You practice meditation or vipassana. In the samatha level, we use the word one-pointedness of mind. Okay? That means when you are very mindful, seeing things, listening things, very mindful, your mind become one-pointedness. Okay? Your mind become one-pointedness. And now, just stay one-pointedness of mind. And hear what I'm talking. And see what you are seeing. When you see what from the mind inside, your eye not blinking. Because your eye only the channel. Your mind seeing. So you can see many yogi, master, even in India. The master, if more samatha, more jhana, more one-pointedness of mind, he see things from the mind. And the eye not blinking. You can see the picture of the all master. The eye very powerful. Okay? Because he look from the mind. Okay? But for me, Theravada monk, I powerful with loving kindness. Okay? With smiling. Okay? Because Theravada, we develop samatha and vipassana together. So where is your mind? Your mind become thought is your mind. Your mind less thought is your mind. Your mind no thought is your mind. When no thought, then your mind become still. Still is your mind. And when your mind become still, then it's open up to emptiness. Emptiness is your mind. So I will show you step by step. Where your mind? When you go to the airport, you go left, your mind, a lot of thinking, worry, that is your mind. Can you see? Seeing by wisdom. But when you arrive at the airport, they told you announcement, flight delay, 1 hour. Your mind stop worrying, stop thinking, no thought about flight anymore. When your mind have no thought, but not still yet, how to keep your mind still? Shooting a gun. Now everybody shooting a gun again. Aim, when you aim, your mind becomes still. Your mind becomes still. And the gunman, the mind, stillness of mind there, is the gunman who was the shooting, what you are shooting, what's the target, what's the gun, what you, what everything, and tell you, now, ready, shooting. Try. Everybody, you just come, I will show you. Aim, where is your mind? You look at me. You can aim in front and see master. When I aim, there is a gunman here. Okay? Okay? Not worry, you can aim me. Don't worry. Now, you aim me by gun, I aim you by mind. Okay? Who more powerful? You aim me by gun. Now aim, but I don't have to aim you. I look at you from my gunman. My gunman shooting you. Now aim again, aim. There is a gunman here who aiming at me. Okay? And me is the target. Then your eye connect to your mind. Normally, your eye never connect to your mind. Your eye look, your mind thinking something else. Your eye see, your mind not see, thinking something else all day. Okay? And when you practice meditation, your eye look at the breathing, watch the breathing. Your mind thinking something else, never connect. But you will be connect to your mind when you shooting again. That's right. Now again, shooting. I shoot that, shooting. There is a gunman, still, or the stillness of mind, one-pointedness of mind, behind your neck, behind, okay? That's right. So now, can you stay there? And I will let you more more one-pointedness of mind by tell you, pay attention to my talk. Your ear listen, but you must listen to your mind. Can you? Your eye look, you, and you must see from your mind. So when you look at people, you see him from your mind. And tell him tomorrow, come early, not come late. He listen to you, okay? But you look, but your mind thinking something else, you just say, come early, early. They not listen to you because you think something else, okay? You think something else. Now, must connect. If you want to practice samatha, the whole day you must connect. Your eye connect to your mind. Your ear listen and your mind hearing. Okay? Connect. Connect. And you touch. Now you can touch your body. Touch. Your mind can see touching or not? Can know touching or not? Your mind here, the gunman. Knowing and seeing. Knowing and seeing. Knowing and seeing. Now, just brush your hand, knowing and seeing, knowing and seeing. This is good samatha, good practice for samatha and even vipassana, because this is you have movement. When you have movement, you got awareness in your mind also. When you watch, but you got movement. You got stillness and awareness in stillness, okay? So there is one monk in the Buddha time, enlightened by have a white cloth, okay? And then brush the white cloth all day, okay? All day, not close eye, just brush the white cloth, brush, but today, you brush and you thinking, not thinking, brush and you wash, okay? Wash and knowing, when you got knowing, more awareness or not? Okay. And how about Mahayana? Use the beat. You beat, one, two, you thinking the thing else. You must watch and know, see and know and see, knowing and seeing, from the gunman, can you? Okay? Can you move the beat? Knowing and seeing. You can do in your work. Your eye look at your staff, but you have a beat in your hand. Okay? Your eye look all the staff. They will work hard because you look at them. Okay? But you not worry because you just practice breathing meditation. Breathing, look outside, but see yourself, okay? See the beat, one, two, three, or you can counting also, or not counting, but can you watch from the gunman? See from the gunman, and when you have movement, in the stillness, become more awareness, how soft, how fast, how quick you move the beat. You got awareness? Now it's very good for you. You can practice the whole day. You go on the bus, you have a beat, okay? Okay? Or you want to chant Buddha, but no need to chant, just watch, just knowing, seeing, and your wisdom must see your mind also. Your mind see what you are doing, but your wisdom must see the outcome in your mind. The fruition in your mind is more calmness, more stillness. Now you see your mind together with your wisdom and move your beat. Move, knowing, seeing, and you see your mind. It become more calm, more calmness. And you see your mind. you must have two way. One way, look at the breathing. The other way, wisdom, look at the mind. Okay? You must have two way. Because Satipatthana, Lord Buddha, say, you must see outside and inside. Okay? You must see outside and inside. In the Satipatthana, the four foundation of mindfulness, you must see outside the body and inside. Inside is your mind, okay? So now, can you see outside and inside? You look at me by eye, but you can see your mind by your wisdom. Can you see how your mind is? If you more attention, look and hear more attention, your mind will be still. Can you see? This is, you must see inside together. When you see outside, you must see inside. Now, breathing. Can you see when, because from now, you will change version. Breathing meditation, you focus from the brain. Now you must focus from the heart, the mind. Rising, falling, you focus from the brain, from the forehead. Now you must go back to the gunman. Focus from the gunman, okay? And you will go to emptiness in 1 minute, okay? In 1 minute only. Because here, a lot of thought. So now, here, back. Is, you know, the neuroscience. The neuroscience, this is the brain. And there is a joint between the brain and the spinal, the joint. The joint is here, okay? It's the neck behind. If you feel relaxed here, no thought. When people massage you here, or you can massage on your neck now, no thought. When you massage, no thought. And can you see from your neck behind, see yourself now what you are doing? Can you see yourself what you are doing? It looks like you stay there and see what you are doing. You stay there and see what you are doing. You stay there in the calmness and see what you are doing. And when you relax here, it will help you have a good thought, process of thought, very, very, very clever. Okay? Because if you can know where to rest your mind, normally you rest your mind here more often when you make your wish for the Buddha. When you make your wish, make your good wish. Now you make your good wish. I will fulfill your wish. I will bless you. And where is your mind? Can you see? Yatha vali vaha pula pali purenti sakhalang eva meva ito thinang petanang upakapati ichitang patitang tumhang kipa meva samitatu sabhe purentu sangkapa janto panalaso yatha manicho tiraso yatha. Where is your mind? Here. You listen from here. That's right. This is no thought. In the neuroscience, here is the headquarter. When you have thought, you go into your brain. When you rest your mind, no thought, you come here. Okay? You understand now? So, now, just look yourself how you sit. Can you look from here? Relax first. Feeling first. Can you look from here? Your neck behind. This is the headquarter in the neuroscience. Okay? And those who stay here, very calm. Okay? And you can wake up seeing your body sitting from here. So why from here? Why? It can be anywhere because mind work into two functions. Function of thought is in your brain. And the other function is feeling. Feeling. If you feel your right shoulder, your mind come here. Your eye look at me. Can you feel your right shoulder? Feel. Can you feel? Can you see your right shoulder by feeling? Can. You can see by your feeling, but you never try. Can you feel your back? Cool or hot on your back? Your eye cannot look on your back. But when you feel your back, can you see your back? How cool or how hot? Can you see your back? Can. Now you feel your face. How? Smile. Can you feel your smiling face? Can you see you are now smiling? Can you? Can. So now, Vipassana meditation, we develop seeing by awareness or by feeling. If you awareness on your neck, feeling on your neck, can you see you are now sitting? Can you see now you are breathing in, breathing out? Can you see from your feeling here? Buddhist meditation, when we say the word wake up, that means your feeling wake up become seeing. Your feeling wake up become seeing, okay? Now, you feeling your neck behind again. Your eye look very far, but can you watch very near? You are breathing in, you are breathing out, can you? Can, okay? Very calm. So now for the first session, this is the gunner, the gunman, okay? But the mind has no form, has no shape, has no place. When you look very far, like you shooting a gun, it look like the stillness of mind come back in emptiness, okay? Because you look very far, okay? Your mind become back in emptiness, okay? Now shooting a gun again. We cannot say where your mind, but you can realize the stillness of mind and the emptiness of mind or the pointedness of mind back because you aim very far, okay? But if you aim very near, you aim your breathing, it come nearer, okay? And if you aim in your mouth, can you observe in your mouth? The four elements, it come to the joint of the brain and spinal, okay? Can you see both water element, air element, earth element, and temperature in your mouth? Can you see? Now it comes in the center line of the body. Okay? So now, I just tell you, now this is the center line of the body. Your mind go out from the center line. Your heart also go out from the center line. Okay? Samatha, we just bring the mind to the center line of the body. Because all object has center line. The world, our world has center line. We call equator. Okay? Equator. Okay? And equator, then the North Pole and the South Pole, that it come to the center line. It got energy around the world. Okay? So all object got center line. If the North Pole, here it look like the North Pole, okay? And here in your heart, stop desire. It become South Pole, it become a pole. South Pole and North Pole before moving cannot tune up, okay? But when North Pole and South Pole, straight line, tune up, ooh, it's a lot of energy come out, okay? It become one mind, universal mind, okay? It's scientific, okay? Scientific, universal mind, because this is North Pole, this is South Pole. Before it's like this, thinking, worry. It cannot tune up. But when I tell you shooting a gun, it come to the North Pole. And when you stay here North Pole, then you aware of your mind. Now, can you aware of your mind? Knowing your mind, your heart knowing your mind, can you? Knowing your calmness, can you? Knowing your stillness, can you? Then your heart more power because it's now coming near to the center line. Okay? Can you know and can you connect your heart to your mind? How? Straight up your body. Can you know your mind? And connect your heart to your mind. Straight. Your body move, but inside, straight. Your knower, your Buddha nature wake up. Your awareness more open. Oh, and it becomes universal mind. It's not only small or only sleeping mind. Before it's sleeping mind. Okay? But when you got North Pole, then you connect your heart to the mind at the North Pole. Okay? Then it's not sleeping mind as before. It's wake up mind because you have North Pole. And then you just connect knowing straight your stillness of mind over on top the North Pole. Can you know the mind still? And you know the mind before always have a lot of thought when you move? When you walk, can you know the mind had a lot of thought? When you know the mind become less thought. This is awareness. Okay? So, in scientific, we call this is equator line. Okay? And this is the pole, North Pole, South Pole. But in Theravada, we call this is mindfulness. And this is awareness. Okay? Mindfulness and awareness. Okay? Mindfulness and awareness not work together, okay? Because your mind thinking something else, your heart body something else. But if knowing here what you are doing, seeing here what you are doing, knowing you are breathing in, seeing the same thing, then it come connect, okay? And it become universal mind, okay? Same. It's scientific. So, how to connect? Just now, connect by your body straight up. And connect by the breathing in long first. Two times only it connect. Breathing in long into your feeling, okay? And can you know the breathing in long, breathing out long? Can you know, can you see, can you know? You must know the same thing, see the same thing, okay? See the same thing from your mind. Know the same thing from your heart. Then the North Pole, South Pole connect together, okay? Can you know your breathing in and out? Can you see your breathing in and out? Very fast, going into calmness very fast. And very still, it looks like you have the center line equator, okay? Very still, okay? This is samatha. But after you connect, Buddha said, even you become universal mind, you're not free from suffering. You must contemplate yourself, okay? You must contemplate yourself, okay? But now, you still cannot connect, okay? You must connect first. Easy. Now, now how to connect. Bring your mind back by seeing near to yourself, look in front, but can you see near to yourself how you sit? It come. Now the North Pole come, okay? And then the North Pole, the mind, on top, see the body sitting, can you? And then, hey, my son, wake up, knowing, you're not sleeping, knowing, now I'm standing, I'm sitting also, knowing. Now your son, wake up, okay? Wake up, your heart. Just tell him, wake up. And know what I'm seeing. I'm seeing myself sitting, how sitting, you must know how I'm sitting also. I see, I watch the breathing, you must know what I'm watching. If you know what I'm watching, I watch the breathing, you know the breathing. I watch the body, you know the body. I watch my inside my mouth, you know inside my mouth. I watch the four elements, you know the four elements. Then you and I become one, okay? Okay, easy. Okay, so that's why you can see many books writing about technique, knowing and seeing. Knowing and seeing, okay? Makes more simple. But if I tell you knowing and seeing is very abstract, you not understand why need knowing and seeing. So then I explain you scientific method. You have equator, you have the magnet, north and south. Then, oh, master, very interesting. I can find my energy inside north and south. You very happy. And then you just tune up. How to tune up? What you see, you must know clearly. What you see, you must know clearly. Okay? You know what you see here. Your mind here. What you see, not your thought. You know, your thought, your thinking, it means you are in the jail here. Your head is a big jail, make you thinking a lot and suffering. But we see from the freedom of mind where just feel any part of the body, your mind come out from the big jail. Okay? When you feel here, no thought. When you feel here, no thought. When you feel here, no thought. Bring your mind out of the jail first. Okay? Relax. Bring your mind out of the jail. Okay? And the Buddha said, how to bring your mind out of the jail? Just sit and straight up. When you sit and straight up, you got more awareness or not? More awareness, more feeling or not? Okay? More feeling, and now you know when the mind come to the one-pointedness, it usually is come here. So now just keep your neck straight up. You don't have to imagine your mind here. You keep your neck straight up, and you watch your breathing. If your neck straight up, you will be able to watch your breathing from the headquarter, from the gunman. That's right. From behind the neck. That's right. You don't have to imagine the feeling here. But now you just bending your body, your neck go down. Then it cannot come here. It come to the front lobe of brain. When your head go down, your mind go down to the front lobe of the brain. This is a lot of thought here. This too low. A lot of thought. Big jail. You must straight up. Poop, come here. Okay? So that's why in the practice Qigong Tai Chi, they always keep their body straight up. Okay? Body straight up, neck straight up, so that all the energy come here. Okay? And this we just apply to seeing, not energy only, seeing how you move your body, seeing. Now, you play Tai Chi, seeing. Here, okay? Here, okay? Okay? Before you move, you might go here. You don't know, you must be at home. You might go, then you still have a bit tension, okay? But if you stay here, really relax, you move, the body move, the mind not move. The body move, the mind not move. The body move, the mind not move. The breathing move, the mind not move. The breathing move, the mind not move. The hand movement, the mind not move. The hand movement, the mind not move. The hand movement, the mind not move. And the mind not move, the mind becomes seeing clearly, seeing clearly, seeing clearly. And when the mind seeing clearly, your heart, you want to connect together, you must know clearly, see clearly, knowing clearly, seeing clearly, knowing see clearly, seeing clearly, knowing clearly, seeing clearly. And now, how to see clearly? Open your eye, I will show you. See clearly. Normally, movement, you see the movement. You cannot see clearly. But you will see clearly if you can see the stuff. Movement and stuff. Train your mind here to see clearly, both movement and stop. Movement and stop. Movement and stop. When stop, the mind seeing the mind. When movement, the mind see the movement. But when stop, the mind seeing the mind. Okay? The mind seeing, the mind stop completely. When movement, still have a bit of thought. Okay? Still have a bit of thought. But when see the stop, you can see the stop of the hand, see the stop of the mind also. When you see the movement, you can see the mind still have some a bit thought. But when you see the stop, the mind, you can see it stop thinking completely. Now see movement, see the stop. See movement, see the stop. More stop, more stop, more stop. You are now going inside, more stop, stop. It look like the door open. It look like the mind become more stop, more stillness, and you still know more stop, more stop. Then it become opening up to emptiness, okay? Opening up to emptiness. Now, the breathing got movement and stop or not? God. You know the movement and you must know the stop inside. Don't worry about the stop outside because stop outside cannot stop long because you need oxygen, okay? But inside you stop long. So just pay attention on the stop inside. Breathing and through the stop. The mind stop or not? Breathing out, letting go. Breathing in again to the stop. Okay, now for this session, I would like to train you keep attention on the breathing from the mind. Keep attention. If you go to your mind, stay on your mind work by attention. Okay? Right concentration is good attention. Good attention at work, you got very good samadhi, samatha, or calmness or not, good attention. So now can you look at me, but keep attention only on your breathing in and stop. Breathing out, and it stop a little, don't worry too much, okay? Breathing in and stop. Breathing out, let go, okay? Because why let go? Look at me. Normally you make mistake. Your breathing in will, if you know your breathing in will bring all your feeling, calm inside. But if you follow the breathing out, then it coming inside, by breathing in more inside, but you follow the breathing out, it go out again, okay? So breathing out, we just stay here and let go, okay? Breathing in will bring your mind come inside. But if you follow the breathing out, your mind going outside, but it will take long time. So it will take long time to go into the calmness. So just follow the breathing in, not follow the breathing out, but knowing, aware of breathing out only, okay? Breathing in and follow to the stop. Breathing out, stay at the stop. Let go, okay? Breathing in, follow the breathing in to the stop. You know the stop inside and stay there. Breathing out, letting go, don't worry. Breathing in, keep attention. Now close your eye. Keep attention on the breathing in to the stop. Breathing out, stay at the stop. Letting go. Breathing in, keep attention on the breathing in to the stop. Breathing out, just aware. Breathing in, more attention of the breathing in to the stop. Breathing out, just aware. Keep attention on your breathing in. And at the stop, it looks like the South Pole, okay? Happening there, okay? When you go at the stop more and stop, the South Pole and the North Pole connect together. Okay? Breathing in to the stop. Oh, the South Pole, North Pole connect together. Breathing out, let go. Never mind. Okay? Because I connect already. Breathing in to the stop. It connect your mind and your heart together. Breathing out, never mind. Just aware. Just aware in the center line. The awareness inside. So important. This is awareness inside. Okay? Breathing out, just aware. In the center line, you got more awareness. More awareness. Now, when you know the breathing in to the stop, more you know the breathing in with good attention to the stop, stop, stop. Now your heart wake up. Your heart and your mind connect together. Try for a few minutes. Keep attention on your breathing. So you bring your heart, stay inside deep until it wake up, become like a magnet inside, South Pole wake up. And your mind, like a North Pole, make the same line together by seeing the South Pole knowing the North Pole. Mind knowing, seeing your heart knowing your mind. Knowing your mind, seeing your heart. That means seeing yourself, knowing yourself. And breathing, when you can work well with breathing, wake up your heart inside. Now, just aware your breathing because your heart stopped already. When your heart stopped, then knowing yourself, seeing yourself inside. Knowing inside, seeing inside, seeing inside, knowing inside. Knowing what inside? Knowing, feeling, soft feeling, subtle feeling, calmness feeling, emptiness feeling, whatever inside. Knowing feeling inside, knowing seeing feeling inside. Knowing deep in your feeling inside, knowing seeing deep into your feeling inside. It will bring your mind and your heart become one and wake up. But just aware you're breathing together. Aware you're breathing and aware you're feeling. Aware you're breathing softer and aware you're feeling softer. Aware you are breathing more softer, then aware you are feeling more softer. Aware both the breathing and feeling. And now open your eye. I will give you technique how to go into your heart with anapanasati. And now you know this one very important. When I bring you deep in meditation, you must be able to stay here, not falling, okay? By seeing. Okay, for this session, open your eye. Because the first time I will teach you to be able to go through the anapanasati, breathing meditation, 16 steps. 16 steps that not many people can do. Not many people can do. Usually you can do only 3 or 4 steps only. I will give you technique, okay? How to cover 16 steps of anapanasati, okay? That the Buddha got enlightened with 16 steps of anapanasati, okay? But you must remember about your mind at home, okay? At home, seeing, can you see your body from your mind at home? Can you see your breathing from your mind at home? Can you see your feeling inside from your mind at home? Can. Now, when I bring you go to the 16th state of anapanasati, you must have mindfulness more and more. Okay, here, seeing. And now, just follow me. Open your eyes, just relax. Now, can you, okay, when I just now, can you, you must stay here, okay? Your mindfulness, seeing. And now, can you know your breathing and feeling together? Your breathing, each time you're breathing, you got different feeling. In daily life, when you very rush, you're breathing very fast, very rush, you're feeling not good. But when you're breathing very, very soft, very, very slowly, you're feeling very calm. Can you know cause and effect together? Can you know the breathing and the feeling in your heart together? Can you? For example, now breathing with relaxation. When I tell you breathing with relaxation, you must be mindful seeing seeing all the time, okay? Here must be able to stay seeing from the beginning. Then you can go to 16 states of anapanasati, okay? Now can you relax, breathing, relax? And what happened when you're breathing with relaxation? You're feeling open, okay? Can you breathing softly, slowly, and relaxation? Your feeling become very light, very fresh, okay? Before you focus the breathing, then you can see only the breathing. But today, we not focus the breathing because we already fulfill samatha. Samatha, what you already fulfill? One-pointedness of mind, okay? If you got this one-pointedness of mind, you don't worry about samatha. We go to both samatha and vipassana. Vipassana, we use more awareness, more knowing. Can you know your body sitting and your feeling at the moment? Here, very mindful. Can you know your body sitting and your feeling at the moment? Here, no thought. Then you can know your feeling together. Okay? Stay here. Can you know your breathing softly and your feeling softly together? Because breathing forming feeling. Breathing good, forming good feeling. Breathing bad, forming bad feeling. Okay? So now you know breathing and feeling. It become breathing soft and feeling soft. Open your eye first. Open your eye because you must, if you want to go 16 steps, because you have no skill, you close your eye, you fall asleep in 2 minutes because it's very deep, okay? I just demonstrate to you, okay? Now open your eye and your mind see yourself from here. And now breathing, know your breathing and your feeling by breathing in long and slowly. When you know breathing and your feeling open up, then your breathing will go deep and deeper. Before you know your breathing, but you not know your feeling, your heart not open. You breathe not deep. You breathe only little and breathing out. But when you know your feeling, your heart open up, it breathing go inside deeper and deeper. Just know your breathing and your feeling. Your breathing become longer, deeper. Right now, I'm know my breathing in and know my feeling. It still go deeper. Before it's very short, now it's very long. Know your breathing and your feeling. My breathing still going deeper, 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 and stop. And stay there 2 or 3 seconds and breathing out. Know your breathing out and know your feeling. Know your breathing out and know your feeling. Now the breathing you know from here through the nose in, through the nose out, that's right. But when you know your feeling together. Your breathing here through the nose, go into your feeling. Go into your feeling. And more, you know your feeling together. The breathing, you will feel like you have breathing everywhere in your feeling. Okay? Now, breathing, know your breathing and your feeling. First, you know your breathing in and out through your nose. Okay? For 1 minute, 2 minutes, it changes. It more developed. Okay? Now know your breathing and your feeling together. And be mindful, seeing from the gunman. This is the stillness of mind, not falling. When you know you are breathing and you are feeling more and more, now you can realize your breathing going everywhere in your feeling. Your breathing go into your feeling. It become going everywhere in your feeling. Not long. 2 minutes, 3 minutes. You will realize the whole breathing, not only the breathing in and out through your nose, but you will realize the whole breathing going everywhere in your feeling. It looks like you got breathing everywhere. Now more relax. Relax the body. Relax the body. Relax your muscle. The breathing going into your feeling, it will absorb through the body skin now when you relax, okay? Now you will realize more and more breathing going everywhere in your feeling and absorb through the body skin, the wholeness of your body got breathing. Now you go to the third step of anapanasati, knowing breathing everywhere. Not focus the breathing. If you focus the breathing, it's only the first step and the second step. You focus here. But when you know here, look at here, watch at here, and you know you are breathing and feeling more and more. Know you are feeling more and more. Feeling more and more. Breathing here will go inside the feeling. And more relax, more relax. Breathing in your feeling will be absorbed throughout the whole body skin. Right? You have breathing everywhere. Okay? And now just know your breathing and feeling. And here, mindfulness stay here, seeing, not falling. Because this very soft, subtle breathing going into your feeling, it very soft, subtle breathing, very subtle breathing. Can you realize breathing everywhere? You cannot say breathing come here through your nose, out your nose only. No. Now you got breathing everywhere. And this step, you fulfill anapanasati for the first four levels. There are four parts. This is the first part. You fulfill already. And then all difficulty in your heart, no more. No more difficulty in your heart because you know breathing everywhere in your feeling. And just stay mindful, like you stay on the bank of the river and see inside the water. Water inside the river is your heart. Because in your heart still got dirtiness in water. Can you see hot in your water, in your heart, or disturbed in your heart? You must stay on the bank of the river or here on the North Pole, on the One-pointedness of Mind, and see. And now when you stay here, it's open up to your heart, to your heart, okay? To your South Pole. Make a line together, it's open up. Just know your breathing and your feeling more together. Open your eye again. I will show you demonstration one time, and then we do crossing eye. The second time. Now, can you know your breathing and your feeling together? Immediately, not long, 1 minute, not long than 2 minutes. You know the breathing long, out long here, and breathing short, out short here, but you never go to number three. Number three is breathing everywhere, throughout the whole body. How? You need to know the breathing in and out on your nose and through your nose and your feeling. Now your feeling will bring your breathing absorb inside everywhere. Open your eye because you, I need to demonstrate you to 16 steps. If you close your eye, you don't follow me. Now, fourth step already. This is the fourth step. And maybe 99% cannot do this. They cannot do only two steps. Breathing in long, out long. This is the first step. Second step, breathing in short, out short. The third step, no, I don't see anybody can do. But now I got my experience. Even I just be able can do, okay? 30 years I cannot do this state also, okay? But now I can do 16 state already, okay? Now you stay here, can you realize breathing everywhere with relaxation? Know your breathing and know your feeling inside together. Until your breathing and your feeling immerse together. Immerse and absorb throughout the whole body. And now you know breathing, but you not focus the breath, okay? You know you are now breathing, that's right. You just know you are now breathing. This is good awareness, the best awareness. The movement a little, you know you're breathing. If you can know, good awareness, you develop wisdom very fast, okay? Now you are knowing you are breathing, you know? Because you know you're breathing and you're feeling air into your feeling, breathing and feeling together. Then you cannot focus breathing this, that, this, no. Then you become more awareness. Awareness of breathing everywhere in your feeling. And then move your body a little relaxed. Breathing everywhere in your feeling will come absorb with your body. Okay? The whole breathing, this is you complete anapanasati, first level, that regarding the body. This regarding the body. And this you can maintain by know your breathing and your feeling together. Even you work, you talk to friends, you listen to Dhamma, you know your breathing and feeling together. And this is you fulfill the calmness of mind. But now we will go to next level is anapanasati and regarding the feeling. And the third level, anapanasati, regarding the mind. And the fourth level, anapanasati, regarding the mental quality, Dhamma. Each level, there are four. There are four levels. This, you got fulfill four levels. Can you still not forget your feeling? Not forget your feeling. And this, you will not have any question how to stay with anapanasati at work. Even you talk, you work, you can stay with anapanasati at work by know your breathing and your feeling together. Know your breathing and your feeling together. Even now, you not close your eye, you listen to me, or even I talk to you, I working, you working, you still and I still can remain absorbed in anapanasati, in the feeling everywhere. Okay? Because we use awareness, more awareness. Okay? More awareness. Your mind here, and when you stay in this everywhere anapanasati, when you talk to people, you will talk from the mind here. When you listen to people, you will listen to from the mind here. Okay? From the gunman. Okay? And this the gunman very powerful for samatha. Will open up. When here very still, now more still, seeing in the calmness from the gunman, seeing in the emptiness from the gunman, okay? When you see in the emptiness of thought, you're feeling more opening up. Then you can realize joy and happiness Now going to section 2, level 2. Anapanasati regarding the feeling, vedana nupassana. Okay? When you still more mindfulness here at the gunman and seeing, is open up. Your feeling open up. Joy and happiness come up. And still know your breathing and your feeling everywhere. You not waste your time with joy and happiness. Okay? Still know your breathing and feeling everywhere. You can see joy and happiness, but you not lost in joy and happiness. You still aware you are breathing. And joy and happiness come up, but you not attached to a joy and happiness. You still aware you are breathing. Okay? When you still aware you are breathing, because you know you got breathing everywhere, and just know you are breathing a little, you can connect to breathing everywhere. And now more mindful. Your mind here must see joy and happiness and not jump inside. Then joy and happiness become more neutral, more equanimity of mind. Now you finish the other four steps or the second level. Now we go to the third level. When you can see joy and happiness, now become more neutral. Then you just know breathing everywhere, okay? By know you are breathing, and you can realize breathing everywhere. This breathing everywhere, and you just know you are breathing. Then you will realize something in your feeling in your heart. Some defilement, dirtiness, release, go out, okay? Know you are breathing. That means know you are breathing. And see the mind inside, desire and attachment, make you hurt, make you disturb. But now no disturb. You can see your mind no disturb now, your heart no disturb now, because you stay with anapanasati, as a level. Become one with anapanasati as a level. All disturb, cannot disturb you. And then you can see, like you stay on the bank of the river, see disturbance in your heart or on the bank of the river. See dirtiness in the water. And you just see. And you will have wisdom. Oh, I just know I have a lot of desire. Desire is very hot. You can see, I just know I have a lot of anger. Anger really hot. Even I stay with anapanasati, I can feel hot in deep in my heart. You know, this room air condition, no cool now. Everybody in your heart, desire, attachment, very hot. Make this room now very hot now. You release. And you got more sweat. Now, no. Not hot, not cool this room, because inside your desire release, okay? Just stay with anapanasati, knowing hot, seeing hot, knowing hot. That is the dirtiness in your heart, and it makes this room hot, okay? Just know your breathing and your feeling. Now, the hot cool down, but it still have little hot inside. It still have defilement inside. So just don't worry. Just know and don't worry. Still keep knowing anapanasati, breathing everywhere. Relax your body, relax your heart, and know your breathing and know your feeling together. Even inside it become hot, know your breathing and your feeling together, okay? Your breathing soft, your feeling soft. Your breathing subtle, your feeling subtle. Then when you're feeling subtle, more subtle, and you know your breathing also. You know your breathing subtle, your feeling subtle. you know you're breathing subtle, you're feeling subtle. What happened? Inside is open up, all hot, far away. And then you can got something in the heart. You got knowing in the heart. You will see knowing in the heart. Now you can see your heart. Oh, the South Pole, wake up, okay? The South Pole of your heart sleep for a long time because desire hot and cloudy and dark, but now you just keep knowing, breathing and feeling, even hot, even dark. You just keep knowing, breathing and feeling, even hot, even dark. Now, all darkness gone, all hotness gone. And the North Pole can see the South Pole, okay? The mind can see your heart. That is, your mind can see you got knowing. When you can see knowing in your heart, you just more knowing now. And the present moment, I still breathing. And the present moment, I got feeling. Knowing, breathing, and the present moment, you got whatever feeling, good feeling. Knowing more, your good feeling. Now you got knowing, wake up. Because it wake up in the hardness. It wake up in the darkness because you got the power of mind, the North Pole, to help you clear up. And then you can release all hot, all disturbance. And the South Pole of your heart wake up. Wake up and smile. And now the mind seeing your heart. Then the heart knowing, breathing again. Until 16th step, knowing, breathing, and feeling together. Knowing, breathing in deeply, and feeling soft and softer. Then all the darkness in your heart gone. All the hotness in your heart gone. Your heart become ecstasy more than joy. Okay? Ecstasy. Wake up. Okay? Smiling. You can see smiling heart now. This is you cover the third level of anapanasati. Each level 3, 4, 4, 4. Now you go 12 steps already. And now just see the smiling heart. And at the smiling heart, know the breathing and feeling. Deep in the smiling heart. More smiling heart, you got good feeling deep in the smiling heart. When you know the breathing and feeling deep in the smiling heart, it will release all subtle defilement. You can see desire release. Okay, you can see attachment release. With the smiling heart, you see now. This state you not see from here because you got smiling heart. The mind here calm, be one. Become one with the heart here. The North Pole and the South Pole become one already. And you see from your heart now. The mind come become one with your heart. Okay? It becomes smiling heart. Smiling heart, that means the mind and the heart become one. Then you can see releasement. Knowing your breathing and your feeling and seeing releasement. Knowing your breathing, but what you know, the breathing and the feeling have movement, but smiling heart, no clear knowing or smiling heart, not movement. Can you realize this thing? Smiling heart or clear knowing, not movement. Clear knowing is clear knowing, not movement. But what they know, the feeling or the breathing, movement, okay? Then you can have knowledge that. There are two, the object of knowing and the knower. Now you see the knower. You see the knower in your heart. In your knower, the mind and the heart become one. In your knower, it got knowing and seeing. Knowing and seeing before separate. Now it's become one. Knowing here, seeing here. Seeing here, knowing here. Knowing here, seeing here. Then now you got the knower wake up. the sun, the light of wisdom wake up. And now you got to the freedom of mind, more and more. Just knowing at the knowing. Knowing at the knowing. In your knowing, got the freedom of mind, got seeing. Knowing at no knowing. Seeing at the seeing. Knowing at the knowing. Seeing at the seeing. Knowing at the knowing. Seeing at the seeing. Now the life of wisdom wake up. More and more. The Buddha nature wake up. Wake up in the midst of darkness. Wake up in the midst of hardness. Okay? Knowing and seeing. Knowing and seeing. And free from all darkness. All hardness from desire and attachment. It can see knowing and seeing before very cloudy, but now very bright. Very bright, very bright. Now you can see the freedom of mind, the light of wisdom. Now this is 16 steps of Anapanasati in 10 minutes, okay? So now, if you practice this Anapanasati, not Samatha, it got Samatha and Vipassana together. So that's why if you got Vipassana, that means you will have more awareness. Samatha, more concentration. Vipassana, more awareness. So Anapanasati as Vipassana, you can develop in daily life. You can concentrate on your job. And you can aware of your breathing and feeling. But when you concentrate on your job, make sure concentrate from the gunman, from the mind, the knower. Okay? Make sure. Because if you concentrate from the brain to think a lot, okay? Then the gunman disappear. But you can think, but you must stay at the gunman, see your thinking. Okay? If you thinking, stay at the gunman, see your thinking. And when you can see your thinking, and then you develop awareness. Awareness of your breathing and feeling with relaxation. Awareness your breathing and feeling with relaxation until your breathing going into your feeling. And then your gunman can see your thought, but your thought become calm. Because the breathing become into your feeling and your thought disappear, and then you just have more wisdom, more understanding. Okay? And now you can see breathing into your feeling and going everywhere. You can look at your friend, but you can realize the whole breathing going everywhere in your feeling. And it's just you know the breathing, not focus the breath here. No, you are breathing. When you know you are breathing, you just know in your heart. Okay? You can know now you are breathing in your heart. But you don't have to follow the breathing, okay? You just know you are breathing. But important, you must see, now you got knowing. The point is you got knowing. Knowing, the first one is knowing you are breathing. Before you focus the breath, focus the breathing, but you not knowing you are breathing, okay? You not know you are breathing, okay? Know you are breathing is here. You know you are breathing. And you see, now you got knowing wake up. Your knowing wake up by knowing you are breathing. And your knowing not attached. Just knowing you are breathing. Then breathing not go out. Breathing come in and mix with your feeling. Breathing come in and go inside your feeling. Because you let go the concept. Your concept is you must breathing through your nose. This is your thought. But when you let go your concept, your thought, you know you are breathing. You can realize that you are breathing going everywhere in your feeling. And more relax your body. Your breathing going everywhere in your feeling and absorb through the body skin. And you will realize you are breathing a little, but it's so relaxed. Like somebody massage you. Oh, somebody massage you, okay? Now you just know your breathing here enough, but you must have this mind at the gunman or the North Pole. See, now you got heart knowing, wake up a bit, a little. That is the knower or the South Pole come up, straight line, okay? So now, that's why. Now, you just see your mind, see your heart. Before you see your thought, but now you can see your heart inside. When you see your heart inside, you just be able to see your heart got knowing. You are breathing. Before you not see your heart knowing breathing. Your heart no breathing, but your heart no breathing here, but not knowing at the knower. Okay? You lost your knower. Your knower away go on the eye contact, ear contact. But actually you can know here. The eye contact seeing can come here. The ear contact seeing can come here. Now it come here because you know just breathing. Breathing and all the object of breathing going everywhere. But the subject is here. Now you can see the subject is here. Then you have more than joy, we call ecstasy. I am satori now. I got it, okay? Very ecstasy, okay? And then this, you just know your breathing and your feeling together. Then the light come up. Oh, I can see my heart, very bright. Before very cloudy, very dark. Now very bright. And now all in the knowing. It's bright, it come up immediately. Like your soul wake up. Now you sitting, your son before sleeping. Your son wake up. You sitting. Your son now sitting with you. Or your soul. That's right. And you just stay mindful here. Your son cannot, before your son, the vinyana, consciousness of the soul, go left, go right. Vinyana go to the eye contact, forming light or dislike. Going to the ear contact, forming light or dislike. Now your vinyana, your soul, not move to the eye, not move to the ear. All the contact to the eye come to your soul, and your soul very bright, not move. Okay, this we call soul, and the body become one. All consciousness on the body very perfect. Okay, my master Kassapa Muni told me more than 20 years ago, because he passed away more than 20 years. He told me, you want to know. You near to Nippon or not? How you know? Your soul always traveling to your eye. Your soul always traveling to your ear. And you forgot you are now sitting. You forgot you are now standing. All the feeling of sitting or the feeling of standing go out. Okay? But if you now you know you're sitting, even you see you still feel you're sitting, aware you're sitting. How to aware you're sitting? Aware bit, you still got breathing. If you aware breathing, you will be aware of the whole body. Okay? If you aware of breathing, not focus the breathing. Because the last four level of from the second level, third level, four level of anapanasati, we not focus the breathing already. Be just aware, okay? Now you are aware of your breathing, then your soul will stay and become one with your body. Not move left, not move right, okay? So when your soul move left, move right, move to the eye contact, ear contact, it form desire, it form attachment, then you got one rebirth. Again, your soul lost from your body, go to the ear contact, and from desire, then you got one more rebirth, okay? Then your soul go your tongue, delicious, then one more rebirth. Your soul go to your smell one more rebirth. How many rebirths you got in daily life? A lot. So you are very far from enlightenment. Okay, very far from enlightenment. You have many rebirths, but whenever you, your soul and your body become one, okay? Your eyes see, your soul knowing you are seeing, not only knowing what you are seeing, knowing you are seeing, not only knowing the object you are seeing, knowing you are seeing, and I don't care, I don't mind, I don't waste my time with my seeing, okay? Your soul stay, become one with your body. Then you know, your light of wisdom come. Okay, come up. And all in the knowing. Now you got something behind before you don't know, because something behind sleepy, and or maybe not sleepy but very dark or very hot with temper. But now you very peaceful. Something behind wake up and you feel very, very light. You can feel you have something behind you. The bright shadow around you. Can you feel only light? Bright shadow around you? That is your soul, okay? Or consciousness. This soul or consciousness will observe the body. This body, why? Very fat. This body, really old, weak body, nearly going to death. This body, now very sick. Why I still stupid attached to this body? Your soul will contemplate the body. So for vipassana, we will go more and more by the soul contemplate. Okay? Contemplate the body. This body not permanent. This body belong to you or not? Then your soul will have wisdom. Wisdom. Then when the doctor say, you tomorrow or tonight you die, you're not frightened. Your soul can hear, I die tonight. Your soul will wake up, okay? And see the body lying on bed in the hospital. And your soul contemplate the body the last minute, till the last minute. Maybe your soul become enlightenment or non-returner, or at least crossing the hell, okay? Going the higher limb only, okay? So that's why now you standing up, I will wake up your soul. Now, standing up. You realize something behind you, something with you. Have you realized? If you not realize, I will help. I give you some technique. More relax, more exercise. Okay? Exercise. Now. Okay. Oh, you feel really light? This is soul, okay, consciousness. Now you're walking, your soul see you walking. Okay, you move your face to the right, your soul see you move your face to the right, you move your face to the left, your soul can see. Can you realize something that around you, okay? Exercise. Body consciousness will wake up. Can you realize? Your soul very peaceful. And your soul can see the body. You walking, your soul can see you walking. Before you see by mindfulness, go out a bit, jump out a bit and observe. But today, we know there is soul, okay? Now, your soul around you, okay? Your soul around you. So whatever you do are in knowing, are in the knowing, all in the knowing. Your moment in the knowing, your moment in the seeing, your moment in the knowing and the seeing with soul, okay? Your knowing, your moment, you're walking, you're talking in the seeing. You're talking your moment in the knowing. When you just practice knowing, seeing by consciousness, knowing, seeing, or sensing, Can you sense yourself by soul? Sensing. You walking, can you sense you're walking? If something around you send you. Breathing in, can you sense you're breathing in? Can you see by sensing? Not by eye, by sensing. See by sensing. Now you are wash your face. Can you see by sensing you are wash your face? Can you see? Can? Now you are shaving. Can you see you are shaving? You are eating. Can you sense you are eating? Sense by your spirit and soul. Okay? Now your spirit and soul wake up. You know? You pay your time to practice. But now you know what you got. You got your spirit and soul wake up. Okay? Before you don't know, you don't know what vipassana is. Vipassana is your soul wake up and your soul see the body. And your soul itself will go rebirth. This body must die. Your soul go rebirth. When you stay in hospital, the doctor tell you tonight, or even not tell you, you know, tonight you die. Your soul wake up. And your soul will contemplate the body, see the body, and no afraid, no fear. Your soul will accept this body. I use this body to do many things, good things. Enough for this life. Okay, enough for this life. This body, now everybody must die. Now I'm 70, 80, so it should be enough. I should go to get a new body. Okay. Go to get a new body. Okay. Now it's like a car broke down already, So you wake up and then you see with the soul, your soul become light of wisdom. If it become light of wisdom, maybe you get enlightened in some level, okay? Now, the last minute come, you tell your family, not time up my heart, okay? I will die peacefully. Then your soul wake up and see the body. Hello, bye-bye, then go now, okay? But if you pump the body, your soul got disturbed, cannot wake up, very pain, okay, really pain. Then it become dark, then you go to the darkness or go to hell. Don't pump, okay? Then you go to the higher realm because you're not suffering when you die, okay? So now, before to the last minute, today, you eating, you must see you're eating. Send your eating. Can you? You walking. Now walking forward. Can you send your walking? Can you? Send your walking backwards. Can you send your walking backwards? Can you? And now just walking on the same position. Can you send your walking on the same position? Can you? And now come to your seat. Normally, walking exercise, it really easy to wake up. But you sit, you must be wake up also. Now sitting. Take photo for me. Sitting again. Just relax. Relax, feel relax. Feel relax, your soul wake up. Okay? Can your soul sense how you sit? Can your soul sense sensing how you sit? Can your soul sense you smiling? Can? If cannot, I take your photo. One, you look at the camera. Two, you will sense your smile. And then I not count three. Your soul sense your smile. If send you smile for 10 minutes, you have meditation for 10 minutes. Okay? I not count three. And now your soul can send your thought and feeling, can send your thought and feeling, can see your thought and feeling. And now can your soul sense or see your heart? Okay? You got disturbed or not? You got worried or not? When your soul wake up, okay? your soul become free. Your soul, you know, first big jail you fall, your soul come into your thought. This is the big jail, okay? And your soul come to into your emotion, also the big jail. Now you free your soul from the brain, but your soul can see you are thinking with the brain, okay? Your soul can see you are doing many activities with your hand, with your speech, okay? Now, this is soul, but your soul after 10 minutes disappear because you lost in thought. So you need your mind one-pointedness, the samatha, okay? Samatha is at the gunman. So shooting a gun again, you will bring the mind, the gunman come. And now everybody shoot a gun. Aim, when you aiming, there is stillness of mind behind, watching you are shooting. I use this word, gunman. So gunman, where is the gunman? Now gunman come, and your soul wake up, okay? But you know, this is very abstract. Gunman, mindfulness, and awareness, very abstract. When I teach Christian, I have question when I teach in Russia. What different spirit and soul? Immediately, I teach them the gunman. Where is your spirit? This is spirit. When you come to your spirit, then you let go everything. Your soul wake up. So, in Christian, they go to church. They have belief in God. That it will help them to got samatha. Got the calmness easily. Okay? So when you come to temple, you come to temple for talking. Okay? But if you come to temple, you can talk and chat, but you have belief in Buddha. Talk quietly. Okay? And talk about good thing only. Then you believe in Buddha. When you come to temple, you must talk good only. Okay? Not naughty talk. Okay? Then your spirit will come up. Okay? So that's why you come to temple, you got belief, trust in the Buddha. But you must have more than that. Trust, believe in the Buddha. Every moment. Like Christian, they go to every Sunday. Only short time, okay? They do Missa and singing a song. Only short time, they got spirit, okay? But they don't know, okay? But they have their knowledge about how to become one with God. To wake, to come to your spirit and soul, then you will be able to become one with God. Okay? In this level, same. You just trust in the Buddha, become one with Buddha. Then your spirit and soul wake up. Now everybody, just feel in your heart. Feel in your heart with Buddha. Love Buddha. Trust Buddha. Believe in Buddha. Now your spirit and soul wake up easily. So how to become one with Buddha? Just wake up your spirit and soul. Now you will realize the stillness of mind is the spirit and soul. In Buddhist Theravada, we call one-pointedness of mind. Or we call mindfulness. Okay? It's more abstract. Because more abstract, so that we not attached to self, so that we can more develop vipassana jnana. But only believe in God, you got only calmness, you got only power of mind, that's all. But in Buddhist context, we develop vipassana, so then we will use abstract word, not like spirit, we use the knower, okay? The knower know the body, know the feeling, know the mind, don't know mind quality. But anyhow, for yourself in the beginning, if you because everybody still like self, you like self or not self? You like yourself or not? You love yourself or not? You like yourself or not? So better. If I talk, sometime I talk to you about something that more self, like spirit. When I tell you mindfulness, you not know mindfulness where. When I tell you spirit, where is your spirit? You forget your spirit, then your spirit come. You know, need to shoot again. Come back, wake up your spirit, come, okay? But if I tell you mindfulness, you forget, then I must show you shooting again and who shoot, mindfulness. Oh, very slow. But if you have your perception, you also attach in self. Everybody attach in self. So then you attach to spirit, attach to soul. You hear your perception when hearing about spirit and soul. Wake up. Oh, I look for spirit and soul for a long, long time. Okay? So then sometime in the first level of samatha, or calmness meditation, Christian also got calmness, okay? Also got samatha, because they got belief in God. So you can tell you, come back to your spirit, wake up your spirit before you do meditation. Concentrate the breathing, watch the breathing from spirit, not from the brain. Spirit see the body sitting. Spirit see the body now, breathing in, breathing out. Can you? And when you got this spirit, even you eating, don't forget your spirit. Your spirit must see what you are doing. Okay? You drinking, you driving, you talking, your spirit must see what you are talking, good or bad. When you do this way, just come to your spirit. That is mindfulness. Okay? Same. And when you got spirit, then when you relax. Your soul wake up easily, but more than spirit and soul. I just tell you, when your soul wake up, just see the body. This is not your. See the body, this is not impermanent. See the body is getting old. See the body is now nearly dead. See the body. But in Christian, they're not teaching about see the body. Okay? They just, okay, spirit and soul, and become one with the big self of God. That's enough. But in Theravada, we still more, we develop to pureness of mind to the Buddha nature, okay? To the nature. Then contemplate. So now, just now sitting and close your eyes for 5 minutes now. From your spirit and soul, watch yourself, knowing yourself, feeling yourself, can you? Watch yourself, feeling yourself, knowing yourself, can you? And watch your breathing, feeling your breathing, knowing your breathing from spirit and soul, can you? And stay at spirit and soul. Become one with spirit and soul. Just see the body breathing in, see the body breathing out. And just relax and smile. You can see your soul wake up. You can see your soul more and more wake up. Just stay there or become one with spirit and soul. Don't worry which method, what method you will use. Whenever you come back to spirit and soul, you near to the enlightenment. Because that is the calmness of mind, the good quality of mind, with calmness. Breathing in, you know, from your heart, your soul, and you watch from your mind. You do meditation with spirit or your mind and your soul. Your soul is awareness. Awareness together of your breathing. Watch your breathing, awareness of your breathing. And watch your breathing and watch your feeling. And awareness of your breathing and feeling, can you? More deeper. Know your breathing and know your feeling more and more. Watch your breathing and watch your feeling more and more. Now, know your breathing and know your feeling together. And watch and see your breathing and your feeling of calmness together. Knowing and seeing your breathing and feeling together. Then breathing become into the feeling, become breathing everywhere in your feeling. Relax and smile, nice and sincere in your heart, loving kindness in your heart. Your soul will be very pure, clear, and wake up. Smile in your heart. Your soul wake up, beautiful soul wake up. Become knowing and seeing from your soul. Become sensing from your soul. And before we finish meditation, just review what we feel today, what you learn today, how much calmness is, how much mindfulness is. And then transfer merit to your dad, your son, your mom, your daughter, your friends, or even your enemies. And transfer merit to all soul and being. All being, and make your wish for yourself for good luck, good life, and all happiness and success for yourself. And now we finish this session, just slowly opening your eye. Just announcement. As in August, 4 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, World Buddhist University will hold conference at my temple, and World Buddhist will sponsor you with hotel. On the first day you come to Bangkok, they will have transportation to the hotel, and the last day on Tuesday you fly back Penang. They will arrange hotel on Monday night, and Saturday, Sunday you stay in my temple, hotel in my temple. Okay. So, in August, 5 is 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 come back, 4 days. So, please come on Friday by Air Asia to Don Mueang, because they will arrange transportation from Don Mueang to the hotel. If you're interested, just tell Brother Hall, okay? Brother Hall, in August. And that is the same time, my Master Kassapa Muni, anniversary of their death, their passing away, is in August. Then you can join the ceremony also, okay? And this, that means you just pay your ticket and hotel, accommodation, transportation, sightseeing, World Buddhist will take care, okay? Okay. And how many person, okay? 10, 15, 20, welcome, okay? Just tell Brother Hall, okay? สาธุสาธุ